About 6 o'clock, August or October 3rd. Frank, 8 other people. So here's the thing, we're going to point out the same thing. We have the live bomb. Still waiting on Vith. No Vith yet. My cars.
You've been.
Hold on.
Pressure's on, Maddie.
All right. What time is it starting? What time are we starting hiking?
Hold on.
All right. It's telling me there's not enough light to film. All
right, well, let's just get going then.
All right.
That's a great idea.
Who turned on the smoke?
Cool. Do you have a
nice meat stove right there?
With ash and dirt.
That's amazing.
It's part of being in the woods. Or whatever this is.
Meat stove?
Meat stove.
Meat stove, meat sticks. We're good.
It's about 7 a.m. and windy. And I'm looking for Frank. He's somewhere down the trail that way. And we were able to get him on the walkie. And it's cold. It's probably about 45 maybe this morning. And it's a little windy, but it's not raining, so that's good. This is the countryside.
So Lieutenant Dan has made an appearance.
Captain
Dan.
Captain.
As has Cinnamon. You got it.
She got it.
Oh, she got it. Right. Some coffee brewing.
What time is it? It's going to be on your blog, 9:45.
No blogs.
It's officially sleeting.
You're going to be a wet puppy, huh? You're bright,
so. Missing half the group out there somewhere.
Dan has turned into the blue man group over there.
Chad put on his baseball hat.
Wow.
Still falling.
You want your ball? You're retarded. No, we're
going to
be walking here in a second.
It's snowing again. Yeah, we're going to watch Nolan's walk here.
All right, I'll see you guys later.
You dislocate your knees for that?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I told you it was worth it.
That is pretty good. Possibly the lines.
Look at that.
And
ooh, the stretch.
Get a deep bend. It's like you're coaching a baseball team. Up those rocks pretty well though.
Over there, Cindy.
Dog's coming.
Big climb. Okay. This is our camp. About 6 o'clock. What time is it, Frank?
6.
The creek out there.
6:15.
All right, so we probably got here about 5:30, 5:45.
Yeah, there's some sore spots here.
What's that?
We got the stream. Right here. Stream out here. No firewood to speak of. It is Sunday morning. Nobody's up there. Okay, we're packing up. This is it. Notice who's done first. Same.
Oh, I do have a cool wave going there. Chad, how's your hair, dude?
I don't even want to see.
He's got something.
Oh, wow. Yeah, this is like a...
Me and Chad kind of look the same. See, you don't have poles. You got to stay. You got to do the
9:30, about to depart.
It's always a big climb, right after you wake up.
Yeah. Frank's going naked and afraid here. Post-trip interview. Chad?
How you doing?
Thoughts on the trip?
It was good, except for those damn rocks.
These rocks?
Yeah, these rocks just for the last 20 miles all over the trail. So.
Frank, good. First hike, what'd you think?
It was good. I didn't know there was a dog here. When did this dog get here?
Whoa, dogs!
The weather should have cooperated.
Eric, want to comment?
Yeah, hi. How you doing?
What do you want to say on the hike?
The hike was good.
Yeah?
Except for the damn rocks.
Yeah?
Rocks. Heck of that.
Fucking awesome. Nolan?
You guys are a bunch of babies.
Wow. Nolan had his moon shoes.
I'll have to look it up. We're now finishing up the hike. Back to where we started.
Welcome to Dolly Sods.
Very bad, no more rounds.
Yeah, there's a lot of covers.
I think the ones that could be found have already been found.
Let's open some landmines.
He's coming! He's coming! Woo! Chelsea!
Faster. That's really, you're eating up my memory right now. There you go. All right.
How many people hit my car over?
Ryan! Woo! This is it! Woo!
Watch the land!
Dog in tow! Woo! Woo! Oh, the old snot rocket to finish it off. 16 people.
Tell us what you think.
It was good. I'm ready for a burger.
Burger. First big girl hike.
Oh, it was rough, but I made it.
She made it. Ryan, anything?
Awesome.
Awesome.
Where's Daniel?
Oh yeah, we didn't get Dan's
glass worked.
Dano, what did you think?
Good boots.
Good boots.
That was it?
That was it.
Alright. Now leaving the sods, I grew a sweet beard. Like that missing hair right there, a little bit. Yeah, it came in good. It's a good hike. Do it again. Would you do it again?
Oh, yeah.
I'd do it again.
Need some moon shoes, like I said.
Yeah, something for the rocks, but other than that, it was good.
Yeah.
Alright, that's it.